What can you tell me about the guy with the wings?
Other than he's a psychopath dressed like a demon? Nothing.
You're messing with things you don't understand.
I did the Vulture many years ago. He was one of Spider-Man's first villains. And I like the idea of somebody who is not very muscular, but who has the ability to fly and is strong enough to do what has to be done.
The Vulture was this weird sort of like scrawny old dude with like weird white hair and this green leotard.
And the idea of this middle-aged Vulture that had never, as far as I know, been a villain like that before.
He obviously wasn't going to translate too well to a live-action movie in 2017. So what we did is take a step back and then see how can we make him feel scarier.
The idea that you would build a suit to look like a Vulture is very showboaty. But if we can come up with a good reason for him to need a wingsuit, then I think it's working backwards from there. Like, why would you have this?
I got eyes on the convoy, dropping down. Looks like they got some good stuff here.
We kind of had the scavenging idea early on in development, and we started kind of trying to figure out what villain could work well into that.
Everything should be informed by like a logic. Why is this real? You know, why do you need to fly up to a certain height? If you fly up to a certain height, would you need a helmet? You know, do you need something for when there's no oxygen, when you get to sort of high altitude levels? Do you have to stay warm? Is this military technology, or is it this hacked sort of thing that the Tinkerers built? How much personal embellishments would you put on this if it was basically custom made for you? So I think you get to have a lot of fun with why it looks the way it looks.
One of the things that knocked me out about being the Vulture was the amazing artistry of the Vulture suit. It was extraordinary, down to tiny little nuts and bolts. Even the mechanics of it, I was just knocked out by how talented those people were.
This isn't some small backpack that he straps on and wings pop out of it. This is way more like an aircraft that he straps into.
You have a bad guy who's wearing a 30-foot wingspan Vulture armor made out of all kinds of Chitauri tech that he stole from the Avengers.
The Vulture look is an intense look, and just wearing the costume makes you feel really physically imposing.
Well, he has the scariest wings you've ever seen. They're blades. It's like a million knives right in your face. And it's great to have Spider-Man be fighting someone who is also aerial.
We wanted him to be really dangerous because Spider-Man is one of the greatest superheroes of all time.
That thing hasn't even touched me yet!
True.
Then again, wasn't really trying to.